The book of love is long and boring. No one can lift that damn thing. It's full of shots and facts and figures and instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me. And you can read me anything. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it is just transcendental. Some of it is just really dumb. But I love it when you sing to me.
Wedding rings.